The Wildcats have gone ahead with their plan of capturing hostages to clog up all the police resources in Union City. And somehow, they got to Stern, knocked her cold, and took her hostage. Now it's my turn to pay her back, in full. I'll get her out, kick every Wildcat ass there is on the way. Rescue Darcy. Rescue all hostages. Baines has ordered the Wildcats to keep grabbing people off the streets. Now I found their HQ. Let's see what's inside. I had to pull a few strings, but here I am. Damn it, I told the girl to be careful. But Darcy just had to go in guns blazing. Those scumbags better not have hurt her. Looks like I was too late for these guys.
Thank you.
You asked for it.
Hey guys, that's one of them wildcat crazies. Let's kick his ass.
You're making a big mistake, boys.
Ropa, yeah, you. You got a meeting with destiny, old man, courtesy of the Wildcat Brotherhood.
I make my own destiny, scumbag, and I'm here to shit on you and your Wildcat brothers.
Mm-hmm. Babylon! You'll die with the rest of the city scum!
Let me go, you wacko!
How would you like a busted skull, kid?
Hey man, don't hurt us. We ain't done nothing wrong.
History more. The bosses say we're working for some guy called Bane now. What the hell is that all about?
The way I hear it, we've been working for Mac Bane all along.
Why the hell the Brotherhood mixed up with that greasy City Hall scum?
Hell if I know, but I heard that the boss has got big plans for the TV station in a few days, and Bane will reveal himself to all the brothers then.
Thank you.
All right, that's the hostages safe. Now for the rest.
Sir, I'm going to have to insist that you stand back. We have armed suspects in there holding one of our officers.
I know. I got a call from Captain Falco. Sent me here personally. You Sergeant Caster?
Yeah. So you're this agent he told me about, huh? What are you, FBI, CIA, NSA? Or let me guess, it's classified.
Step aside, boy. I ain't got the time.
Excuse me, sir. There's an officer taken hostage in there. We need you to step back.
Hey, Agent Flunky. Stern went to the academy with me, and I ain't gonna let no Washington wetback mess this up for her. I'm coming with you.
Your call, son. And your life on the line.
I can handle myself, Spook.
I got them both. Well, little girl, looks like you're having a hard time keeping out of trouble.
I'm grateful, Roper. Really, I am.
Darcy, I'm just glad you're all right. Your father would not be happy if I allowed you to be harmed with so much work yet to do.
Thanks. Look, more of the locals have been taken hostage. We gotta move.
Then let's hustle.
Oh, and Roper?
Yeah?
If you ever call me little girl again, you're on your own.
You're booked, creep.
These must be the vans the hostages were brought in.
That's one bunch safe.
Hey man, thanks a lot. You sure kicked ass.
Scumbags. Hostages are all okay. Now what's next? Damn, the trucks have arrived for the hostages. I gotta blow them to hell before they leave. Blown them all to hell. Now what?